Another customer site today looking at all this cable mess. What would you do to clean this up? The site isn't too bad and it's workable, but I'm curious to what you would do.